4.17. A step-down transformer connected to main supply of 220 volt is used to operate 11 volt 88 watt amp lamp. Calculate voltage transformation ratio and current in the primary. Okay. Now a step-down transformer is connected to a main power supply. So here your VP is given. VP is equal to 220 volt. That is your primary voltage. And the secondary voltage is given as 11 volt. And the power is given as output power. That is VSIS is equal to 88 watt. Now we have to find out the transformer ratio K value and the primary current IP value. Okay. So first we can go for finding the transformer ratio. K is equal to Vs by Vp. Vs is 11 volt, Vp is 220 volt. That is nothing but what? 1 by 20. 1 by 20. That is your K value. Second is we have to find it out the primary current. Now what is given? The output power is given as VsIs is equal to 88. Okay. We know Vis. Vs is equal to 11. 11 into Is is equal to 88. So Is is equal to 8 ampere. Okay. We know Is, IP by Is is equal to K. Okay. So IP is equal to K into Is. That is 1 by 20 into what? Is. So it is 1 by 20 into Is value is 8. Okay. So it is 8 by 20, which is nothing but 4 by 10, which is equal to 0.4 ampere. So that is your IP value. IP value is equal to 0.4 ampere.